दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम मिथुन प्रभु. ही आस्क हरे कृष्णा गुरु जी, वेयर डज आवर आत्मा एग्जिस्ट इन आवर बॉडी?
Our Atma is there everywhere inside our body. So in one sloka which I quoted in the past also, in the 13th chapter, Krishna says that Yatha sarvagatam saukshmyat akasham nopalipyate sarvatra avasthita dehe tathatma nopalipyate. So the sky which pervades everywhere, it doesn't mix with anything. So similarly, sarvatra avasthita dehe. So this Atma is there in this entire body. And it doesn't mix with our body. So that's what Krishna is saying there. So Dehi Nityam Avadyoyam Dehe Sarvasya Bharata. So in another sloka, in the second chapter, sloka number 30, Krishna says that Dehi Nityam Avadyoyam. So this Dehi, this soul is Nityam. It is eternal and it is indestructible. Avadyoyam. Dehi Nityam Avadyoyam. And Dehe Sarvasya Bharata. It is there in the entire body. So that's what Dehe Sarvasya Bharata. Tasmat sarvani bhutani natvam sochitam arvasi. So in the 30th sloka in the second chapter. So that way, this soul is there in the entire body. Hare Krishna. If we are having, if ant's body, the soul is inside this entire ant's body. In the human body, or if an elephant's body, so the soul is filling entire elephant's body. Hare Krishna. Yes.
Thank you, Guruji, for clarifying. One small question. Seeing you were mentioning human life is needed for, you know, getting moksha. But we always do Gomata Puja. So is cow life better than a human life? Because we always perform puja for cow also.
Yeah, cow is very, very sattvic animal. So that way it is in the mode of goodness. But definitely that cow will get a human body and it will get the opportunity to liberate. So that way cow is the reason we are worshipping cow as our mother, because it gives us milk. So mother gives us milk. So like that, that's what you call it as Gomata. So the cow also gives us milk. And so that means it is nourishing our, it's giving us like our body, it nourishes our body, the cow. So milk is very important food in our life actually. So that way, it's considered as Gomata, and also it's a very, very sattvic, always very sattvic animal. So that way, they're very, very good souls, basically divine souls is the main thing. So that means they are definitely, we will get the human body to get the opportunity to go to Krishna as well. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Guruji.
Thank you, Guruji.